No, what am I doing? No, I don't mean that. I have to fix some things before I do story. I know it's just to win games and score goals, but I don't know. It's separate matches. I could do the attacking players and then after that. I need to make a board. What up? You're gay, fool. Of course it's you, bitch. No, I need the evolutions. Hey Chris, you got EAFC 24? Cause if you do, let's run it. 1v1 me, bitch. Viewing down. If you have EAFC, come on, bro. I need to do win six matches using your active euro. The next one would be win 5 and play 2.
No, my PS4, bro.
Don't you have a PS5? 10. Score 5. Okay, that's pretty good. So it's this one, and then this one is 1-6, 13 seats. Oh my. Hi, Chris. Oh, 4 assists. Oh, that's not bad. And I have 19 days for these two. Shit, I don't think I'm gonna get to do. Oh, I have to do Ugarte. Win 7 matches.
Buy me one for my birthday.
I ain't got money like that, bro. 2 goals. Assist 6. Okay, so I have to do him. I think I have to do this one. I have to do this one. And this one. And then the CDM. And Alaba isn't one player that I'm gonna need. At first he was useful. Yeah, I have to do all of them. Yo, bro, I packed Golden Mbappe today. Amazing card already. I played him for like a few matches and it's already really good. Let me check if the party's fucking.
Get messy.
Man, I would. His card is pretty good, but one of the evolutions I'm trying to do is already like. He feels like Messi when you play with them. That's why I'm trying to upgrade him right now. This fool has. It's ugly. He has one good goalkeeper though. Ew, this team is ugly. If he beats me, I'll be laughing.
And a warm welcome on what is a fine day for football. Perfect playing conditions. Guy Mowbray with you for commentary alongside Sue Smith.
And we've got, if I win, you give me 20 bucks tomorrow.
How do you see this one going?
I bet. 20 bucks tomorrow if I win.
One guy. They come into this in excellent form. They're playing some really good stuff. And you just think the fans are going to enjoy this one. Especially if they get the result we expect them to.
Here's the lineup for the Kings.
Yeah, they've gone for 4 at the back, 2 midfielders protecting the back line, and then 4 forwards, which should make this exciting to watch. The number 10, I'm sure,
Mark,
is going to be looking for
loud.
Pockets of space to get into to wait. Create for the 3 forwards.
Wait, why isn't it going? Oh, I'm doing the wrong button. Ooh,
what a great chance. And the shot thwarted. Nicely won. And behind for a corner kick. Played into the box.
Okay.
Well, that hasn't taken long. In front already.
Alright, buddy. Alright, buddy.
So it's 1-0 as the ball gets rolling again. Finds himself with space now. And that's a shame for them, nothing doing. Illich.
Easy 2-0 Mbappe.
Now with Kimmich. Royce. Marco Royce. And it's there. The lead didn't last long. They're back level already. The game restarts.
You're
going to
owe me 20 bucks,
bro. Ivan Illich. Lovely ticky-tacka football. Can they find the final pass? Brobby. And he's got it away.
Bitch.
That was
Come
wonderful
on,
defensive
buddy.
Work. Into the box it goes. It's only halfway clear. Well, that's
yeah, the kid that feels like fucking
Messi,
bro.
And the players. Need to get tighter here. Well, it did
Fuck,
look promising,
I wanted to do...
but threat averted. Very quick to close down. Kimmich. Mbappe. Oh, superb save. He's done so well to keep that out. Robby. Moving it forward with purpose. Something on, maybe. Oh, they were getting interested there, but not anymore. Played through nicely. Kimmich. Sent into the middle. Well, any chance has gone for now. Just needs the composure
okay.
Now. Real opportunity.
Damn, that
and
was.
Ooh,
that actually scared me.
The pass was read and the ball has changed hands.
Well, you sense it's just a matter of time before they do score here. Certainly piling the pressure on now. Really should be ahead.
Oh.
Wilhelm's got here. Pushing forward with options available now. Melvin Mellor. Well, it was looking good, but ultimately nothing doing.
Oh, he fucked up. Oh.
Read the pass well and cuts it out.
Oh, that's bad. That's
what
bad, yeah.
From here? And that's that. The flag's up. Melvin Mellor. Brobby. Lea Carolina Wilhelmsdottir. Excellent reading of the game to win the ball. Something happening for them now, and the promise of something happening is over. Brian Brobby, Ivan Illich, Lea Carolina Wilhelmsdottir. The chance yet to appear. A little careless there as the ball changes hands. Mbappe. Good work to beat the challenge. Not quite the end product.
Ring it in the eight.
Showing good wit with this attack. Mallard.
I was about to say.
The referee sees that as a foul. Free kick to come.
Then it's going to get through. Ui, ui, ui. Dame la pelota.
And the whistle goes. Free kick awarded. Promising looking ball.
No, not him. Oh my God. I meant to pass it at the kid in all the way at the bottom, but of course.
It's really poor that.
That was the gayest shit this game has ever done.
Ivan Illich.
You're tripping. That shit was mad outside. I gave that shit to him. I'm probably gonna lose. I feel like I am.
So nothing between like them as the second half kicks off.
I don't know, we'll see. Puta madre!
That was open.
That's bad, this is bad. I
could get it over now.
No, madre.
In the end, unable to beat the first man. Bit of a squeeze on here.
Like that. Forward.
Mbappe.
Please get there. That's a foul. You're tripping.
The ref allowing play
buddy.
To continue. Mallard.
Yeah, I'm gonna fucking. Yup.
Mallard.
Yep, she got open. Oh no, no, there we go.
And it's been cut out. There's
the turnover. That was a fucking foul, bro. What do you mean? Oh yeah, he's open.
To take the lead.
No.
And the ball is still alive.
Fucking Donnarumma.
And it's held with a real sense of relief.
Yeah, he gathers it well at the second attempt, but what a save initially. It's a superb stop.
Perra madre, no mames.
Retain possession.
Ah, la verga. Yep.
It's in.
I seen that shit so wide open, bro.
So off we go at 2-1 now.
Oh no, someone's injured. Right, can I get a second? I need a second.
Now a sense that something could happen from this.
No. Everything's falling apart for me.
Okay. Excellent work.
Pause. No! I fucked up! Oh! I lost 2 timeouts right now. I'm gonna have to timeout again real quick. But my bad. ERT. Fuck it, I just keep the team like that.
Keeper to deny a promising looking attack. A corner now then, and a good chance to go further ahead. Oh, it's been missed. It looked a good
that was so
opportunity
ass.
That.
Oh, bro. He over fucking passed it. Okay, good shit. Nope, never mind.
This is a positive looking move. Lovely ball.
Oh,
could
great.
Be a chance.
No, perra. Ah!
Oh, worth a shot. The goalkeeper more than ready for it.
Oh, fucking Donnarumma.
And the corner is fired in. Only half the job done there. Gertrauder. Illich.
No, bitch.
And what can they do from the corner? It's only halfway clear.
I agree.
And the move has come to an end.
Good fucking shit, baby. Oh, oh, beautiful, beautiful. Oh, I've been there, cool. I fucked up there. I keep fucking up. I'm a little nervous.
Good vision.
Puyo, puyo, puyo. There you go.
Stopped in their tracks. Well watched.
Come on, baby. What are you doing? You're passing it to the wrong fucking people, bro. Oh, you're such a bitch.
Untidy in possession there.
You're such a perra.
The visitors have controlled the play in the past 15 minutes.
You're such a perra, yeah? I'm gonna lose. Think if
they can... Hang on, goal here, maybe. And yeah. There's another one. Valuable breathing space for them now.
You're such a pussy, bro.
And they've kept it in just. Edging ever closer to goal here. Good cross into the middle. And that was a good
You're
header.
Lying.
A good save as
You're
well.
Fucking lying.
Well, the team have struggled for long periods, but this is a chance
that just
to get back
me
into
off,
the game.
Bro.
And you can tell the crowd sense it.
Mbappe.
Qué golazo, mi amor.
A lifeline in this game.
3-2, baby. 3-2.
Momentum is with them now. Incredible.
Chris, you're going to lose that
it's
money.
Another goal. 3-2 now, and off they go.
Yeah. Have a shoot better than that. There you go.
Wilhelm's got here.
You're lying! You're fucking lying! Oh. Ay, pendejo. Eres un pinche pendejo. Eres un...
Touch on the way out. Throw in to come.
30 players.
You're tripping, dog.
Brian Brobby. Well read to gain possession.
Well, the crowd is certainly trying to motivate the team to push them forward to get the equaliser.
Nicely played through. He's in here.
A huevo, perra. A tu casa.
Goals down to drawing. What a reaction this has been. Yeah, Carolina Wilhelm's got here. Could be a chance to win the game here. Not so much given away as cleverly won. John Stones. There's a sense of real urgency to this attack.
Oh, I fucked up.
Encouraging
again.
Signs to the attack, but it hasn't led to anything.
This is
counter-attack coming. Away they go.
There you go. There you go. There you go. There you go. There. Oh, yeah, he's been there, go. Yep.
Ivan
he's got
Illich.
A good. He's got it. Oh, wait. Mbappe. Ninja Turtle.
Could win it here. Well, I'm sure he could.
Oh, corner.
There
you go.
Goalkeeping. What a chance this could be to potentially win the game from this corner. And in a crowded area, the keeper's done well to hold on to that.
He fucked up. Nobody won, I guess.
And that's full time.
You don't
and
owe me shit, no, no,
honors
shit.
Even Sue, nothing to that's separate
bullshit.
No, not at all. That was a really entertaining game. Both teams having a go, being really positive in their play. I think a draw is probably a fair result in the end, though.
That was a whack result. Nah. That was so fucking whack, bro.
How much you paid the referee?
You're tripping.
Yeah.
That, is that what your excuse was gonna be if I won? It's crazy. I don't play next game. Fuck, that is. Next match. Everybody's too scared to go against me. This team looks ugly, dog. I thought it looked nice, but it's just those pure 90s that are fucking good. Okay, let me fix my bench. Get this bitch off my bench, bro. Pure bad luck. Fucking guard. Dude, that card is a 91 overall and it's garbage. 93, my bad. We'll bring in him for... I'm bringing him for a cut. What the fuck am I? Ah, oh, you're an HPS. Next game.
What are you getting me for my birthday?
Hey, 20 bucks. Look at this, Chris. But a little late.
Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. I'm Derek Ray, and my commentary partner here on the gantry is the former Arsenal and West Ham player, Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is action from the Division Rivals League. Stuart, what are you expecting?
I don't know what his team looked like. Derek, I didn't get to see.
Both managers will be reminding their players to start the game quickly, pinning the opposition back, playing the ball forward, and
why do my players feel fast all of a sudden? What the fuck?
Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
Go, 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 go. Go, black man.
And a throw in it's going to be. Mbappe.
Mbappe.
Well, that's common sense refereeing to play advantage.
I gotta look before I get scored. I would.
Now with Kimmich. Went in strongly, decisively. Oh, could be.
I thought.
Not wasting much time today. They strike.
Yo, that Mbappe curve looks fucking amazing, bro. The pace, the dribbling, amazing.
Well, it didn't happen for them in attack.
What the fuck did that? What did that evil just do?
What can he do with it now? But quick thinking defensively. Score.
You're an idiot.
Appear to be in two minds. Well, a good place to win it back, and let's see what it leads to.
You're so... Dude, motherfucker's pissing me off, bro. And now he's open. Great.
Excellent vision.
Yep.
Yep. Really well positioned.
I'm gonna act like I heard what you did that said, because I didn't hear that shit. If I had to do the red card, it would not be good. That's true, though. His pace makes him what he is, and the dribbling.
The situation defensively and did his job.
Oy, how are you getting fucking... Oh, you got... The Holland card is... That shit feels like a truck, dude.
Well, that's eye-catching.
Like, it feels so slow how he moves.
But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Players waiting in the center.
Dumbass.
Perfect tackle. Good visualization.
Oh, there's three players in the middle.
Now really, it had to be
puta, you're such
keeper.
An idiot, bro.
Rice. Couldn't keep it.
I think this kid wants... I don't know what this kid is doing.
Makes the move to the inside. Well, that's how to do it. Inside your own penalty area.
That was fucking dirty. Oh, that deserves a yellow.
Free kick here.
Hopefully he didn't give me yellow. That was dirty.
Determined defending. Well, attacking possibilities. Could cross it in here. Room to roam on the flank for the Kings. But the danger averted for now.
Dude, I have such slow reactions.
Well, no point in stopping play. Advantage with them.
Watch him score. Watch him want to quit right now, and then he scores and then comes back. That's what most players do. Unless he quits right now, then I'll be happy. I think the kid is gonna quit. I feel like he is.
Deleted my second account. Filled
a meaty but fair challenge, and it will
be a throw-in. What? Deleted my second account filled with only one.
Really good attacking play.
That's funny.
And this
okay, que te dijo que? I knew he was gonna fucking score. I shouldn't have fucking opened. Oh, he has Harry Kane. Kind of sense.
Well, here we can see it again.
Well,
look at the way Clyde's passed the defender to create space for himself.
Person.
And then the finish is fairly simple in the end. That's a good goal.
Oh, it's good. It's good.
Strong tackle. Throw in forthcoming. Havertz. Promising looking ball. And he clears it out of harm's way. And the flag is up.
Hell nah, bro. He's nah. Actually, yeah. He. If I were to have a player, either Harry Kane or fucking Haaland, I'd say Harry Kane. Mad good player.
Well, good work from the Kings to win the ball back.
That shot with them on from like right here. Look, let me.
Price.
Fucking bitch. Let me
the challenge
show.
That was required.
Let me get the ball back. My arm is a chance.
Tevez?
Hey, wait. It does. I'm like...
Perfectly positioned to take it away.
Hey, boom! Let me get the ball real quick. I'll give it back to you. Or I won't. I'll lock you with it.
Tevez?
difficult to stop him.
I heard Tevez is no. Is it? Yeah, it is Tevez. Tevez is UCL hero is really good. He shot it from like right here, I think.
Kimmich.
Oh, you left Mbappe open though.
Well, the keeper has outdone himself. Wonderful save.
Nice. That would have been amazing. That's who Molly wasn't paying attention.
Well timed tackle. Making progress is Royce and options around him.
Come on, man. Come on, man. I don't know what you said, but I'll check it. Oh, you said Kane is mad under it.
Well, doesn't have to do it on her own. Oh, lovely ball. Tevez is in here.
No!
And read the danger magnificently.
Yo, it's crazy. When the Spurs lost
on with his challenge.
Harry Kane and when Harry Kane left, they both did very well. Because Harry Kane is doing pretty good. Well, Bayern Munich is being ass right now. I think they lost their last three. Four or five games in a row around there, but I know Harry Kane was doing hella good.
And as the second half commences, both sides can reflect on a first half
in which they were
pendejo. So very evenly matched. Mbappe.
How old is Harry Kane? Like barely 30 or something like that? So I know that fool ain't young.
Breaking at pace. Bernardo Silva. And Bernardo Silva has it. Well, nearly. And the penalty.
Oh my god, of course.
Well, he's avoided a booking, but the complaints continue.
And I can understand why. I think it's a poor foul. It should be a yellow card for me.
In it goes! Yeah. Coley converted!
Oh, Maguire? A little bit.
A really good penalty.
Dina Ebambe.
He's alright.
Decent move from the Kings.
I mean, I know he's doing really good right now, but his team is trash. Man United is ass. What's that one player that recently went to the Spurs? I think he's a striker. Timo Werner, you know? I feel like that him with Chelsea was underrated, bro. I don't know why Chelsea sold him.
Alexander Arnold. He's fast anyway. And I thought that might carry a threat, but a strong punch by the keeper. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Really annoying.
Couldn't take advantage. Get through, man.
That's a good ball.
Okay, at least my players are taller.
Well, the king's being afforded too much room.
There you go, he was back on time.
Mbappe! Oh, strong hand on the ball. And space to cross it. Cuts in from the flank.
He could do it by himself.
Oh, tight offside decision. But the flag does go up.
Chelsea makes the players trash.
That's true, but when they won the Champions League that one year, that team was amazing.
And the Kings moving the ball with purpose.
I feel like they lost everybody. And low-key, you're right. The team makes everybody trash. Because I know N'Golo Kante was getting injured and he was like pretty mid at this day. Have you seen that? With Chelsea and after gets sold, he starts becoming hella good.
That is a wonderful piece of challenging.
Oh, I just want to score.
And back it goes.
I don't feel the feeling of scoring, man. Who else? Oh, yeah, the Mason Mount was doing pretty good. No. Where'd he get sold off to?
It's the
Havertz who's playing good with Germany as a left back. Or right. Mbappe? Yeah, left back. Left back. I feel like they should keep him as left back because he's pretty good. I mean, he has the pace. Textbook he's pretty young. But I feel like his long ass limbs make him good for a defensive player. That's. You know what I mean?
Alexander Arnold. And the Kings with the ball again.
But low key, right now, Chelsea's having a good run.
In a position for which they could potentially do a bit of damage here.
They're like 10 right now. But for them to tie against Man City is funny. That's what made me laugh.
Well, as you can see, he's given far too much space, but he still had some work to do, and I think that's a very tidy finish. It was never in doubt.
And Haaland was playing.
So underway again.
Haaland. It's crazy.
Brian.
Rodri's mad underrated. Now that player. Mad underrated.
Kane.
They say that their success is from like Haaland and stuff like that, but no, bro. Rodri has been playing amazing.
Nudge in front. Corner kick here.
Well, they've been frustrated for quite a while now, but these fans have suddenly come to life.
Can someone get on the end of this? They must struggle to get it away properly. And a lot to like about this attack.
Do you think Man City's going to keep Julian Alvarez, or do you think they're going to sell him?
And Kane prepared to fire. And you cannot argue with
a hat-trick. Simply unstoppable today. That's true. I mean, they tied it with the trash ass team.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here?
Fucking foul, dog.
Brian.
He stays.
I don't think so. I feel like he's gonna want to actually be a starter for a team, because he's got a lot of potential.
Well, time is against them. They have work to do.
Well, it came to nothing in the end. Man, these players don't know how to pass.
10 minutes.
I'm doing good.
Oh,
there you go.
Only Real Madrid.
Well, on the closing stages, and the Kings have it all to do, Stuart.
Well, they're still in with
do you think Chelsea's gonna acquire what's his name?
Mind you, this has been a
what's
really
his name?
Good game.
Fucking Osimhen? I feel like Osimhen should go to Chelsea.
Kimmich, incisive pass from Mbappe. Mbappe.
Qué golazo!
Oh, a goal! That levels it in the closing phase of this game.
I mean, I don't think Julian. I mean, obviously Julian Alvarez is with a good ass team that keeps winning, but I don't think he's gonna want to stay.
But they took care of the situation defensively.
I feel like he's gonna want to, like, be a starter for a team unless the Man City fucking makes space for him, but I doubt it. Like maybe.
Opportunity to deliver the cross.
Stalin?
Is this the moment? Well, nearly shaving the post with that header. Corner?
No, it's goalkeeper. I need a piss. Bro, ain't no way Jorge Campos is fucking blocking Mbappe. That's funny.
And he's made headway.
Oh, GG right here.
Chance still on. Well, a save to be proud of.
Ain't no fucking way, bro. Right here. Ending area.
Well, the danger is still there. Kimmich.
Yep.
That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances.
No. Okay, right there. Huh? Okay.
Who can
okay.
he pick out? Really important.
Bro, you're passing it wrong. These idiots don't know how to pass.
And there is the referee's whistle.
Bro,
the whole time.
He was
even
open.
Here, they can't be separated. We were treated to goals. And Stuart, interested to get your verdict.
Well, Derek, what a good game it was. Plenty of chances, some good attacking play, and a couple of outstanding individual performances. I really enjoyed that one.
I need a piss. I might go and piss, bro. Who can Mbappe? I don't think they're gonna get him, though. I don't think so. I think Mbappe doesn't want to. I don't know. I feel like he's not going to go there. Like, it's a great choice for him. I don't think he's going to go there. Respectfully. I feel like he's gonna go to the Premier League.
Done deal.
I didn't know. They said that it's still a chance that he.
Here we go.
I don't think he's gonna go. He's not gonna go. I'm gonna piss, bro. I'll be back. I'm gonna go piss.
Chelsea sucks. When you go black, you can't he go back.
Alright, I need one more game to win. Alright, I'm back. What up, bitch? My legs. I know I need to win like a few games, but.
Chelsea sucks.
Chelsea's goated, bro. They beat Man City. Chelsea sucks. They beat the.
Chelsea sucks. Chelsea sucks. Chelsea sucks.
We tied, buddy.
J'entends le cœur qui s'en va, tremble le cœur.
Well, hello to you and welcome to another exciting game brought to you by EA TV. I'm Guy Mowbray and the former England forward Sue Smith is with me for commentary. And we've got action from division rivals coming right up. How do you see this one going, Sue?
Well, thanks, Guy. It's great to be here. I think it's going to be a really good game today. Both teams will be well up for it, so hopefully we're in for a treat.
Hey, but do you think so Chelsea's going to buy Osimhen?
Here's how the home side lines up. Edison is between the posts. João Cancelo starts with Trent Alexander-Arnold in the fullback positions. Rodri plays alongside Bernardo Silva in the heart of midfield, and they're playing with two strikers in attack.
Because I mean, it's an 88 with the shoulder.
Lovely ball, could be a chance. And he's hit that from
I feel like they are, because I know he was linked with
attack.
He's linked with Chelsea.
And it's saved, and the danger,
I feel like they need a proper
and
striker, and then they need a proper left back and goalkeeper, dude. They need their whole fucking team rebuilt.
Getting brought to a halt, a free kick given for
and
that.
They should contract me to do that. Because I'm the greatest, team builder.
Unsurprising who we've picked out as our player to watch here. What are we expecting to see from him today, Sue?
Yeah, he pulls the strings, doesn't he? He'll dictate.
Hang on, goal here,
maybe.
Oh,
he's gonna score.
And good work from the keeper to get across it.
Yeah, Loki, they need everything fixed. Their coach is trash. They have a shitload of money, so they should just rebuild, dude.
Distribution from the keeper. And now the heart can beat normally again. He had to save that.
Oh, it's just a real lapse in concentration, isn't it? And he'll be so pleased he was able to keep the ball out.
Just playing with this kid, bro. Bro, this kid is ass. That kid is ass, bro.
Attack of genuine promise now. Has
he's offside.
Oh, well saved. That was a really good chance.
It's going. The ball was going directly toward them. It's crazy. We have one conversation a week. Give me one conversation a week. Good shit, Donnarumma.
And the corner is fired in. Tame, easily keepers ball. Havertz.
There you go, right there.
And the work pays off as they get the ball back.
Come on, bro. Come on, bro.
Bernardo Silva. Haaland. Behind it goes for a corner. It might still happen. And the goalkeeper has got it back in his grasp.
Once you go, you're dumb, bro.
What a brilliant initial save.
I feel like Nkunku and fucking Sterling.
Haaland.
The
crowd encouraging him to take it on. It's
Sterling.
Deadlock broken.
Reese is alright. Enzo is gonna get better. I feel like there's a lot of players there that are already good. Like they're good. They're a good buy.
And we're back underway. At
Palmer
1-0.
Was a good fucking unexpectedly good fucking player.
Edging ever closer to goal here.
Edging. Okay, what?
Looking for someone at the back post here.
Please, bro. Please,
that was
bro.
Looking good, but nothing to come from it.
I'm on board.
And it's been cut out. There's the turnover.
Oh, come on, man.
In behind.
On,
can
man.
He finish? Oh, what a really
finish.
Good save that was.
I guess. I want to win this game. I need to get another win for
made
this.
Into the box.
Revolution to be done.
And really nicely held. Made absolutely sure that the corner has come to nothing. And we could watch that sort of skill all day. Got room to operate in here. Royce.
There he is.
Deliver a good ball in. The approach play looked encouraging, but good defending to snuff out any threat. And not getting close enough here. Oh, a great chance.
Come on, go in the... Dude, my mic is getting in the way.
The ball given away, too easy.
Oh, Mbappe, what are you doing? I feel like I have to fucking run through with Mbappe.
Now there could be a chance to score with him.
I feel like he's taking me.
And that's not a bad save at all.
Nice. Go, go, Mbappe. Mbappe, go faster. Go faster.
He's done well to get past his marker.
What? Oh my god!
That's where the attack
I hate this controller. I hate this game. I was trying to pass it to Mbappe like this.
Rodri.
This team wouldn't, my team wouldn't be shit without Mbappe.
Van Basten. Pass was red and the ball has changed hands.
I'm so lucky I parked him today, Loki.
Showing good wit with this attack. And across into the area. Cleared away by Puyol. Kai Havertz.
Who are you passing to, dog?
Van Basten.
Who are you passing to, bro?
He's in.
Ay, perra, we're gonna lose.
It's in, and it was always going to go in.
Yeah.
With nobody in the way.
He was the best striker.
The game restarts with the score 2-0. Advantage perros, play, no free kick.
Dude, some perros is the way. I can't lose this game, bro. I need to win games, not lose or draw.
Neto.
If I lose this game, I'm going to fucking 2K or YouTube.
Haaland.
If he scores one more, I'm done. Thought. There's at least one goal into the half, bro.
This is looking good. Now what comes next? But it comes to nothing in the end.
What?
He should have made more of that.
What?
That's going to be it for the first 45 minutes.
Bro, I'm over it. Dang, I'm so over it. We're getting fucking I'm losing right now, bro.
So away we go then for the second half.
This controller and his stick drift is horrid.
Turns out my friend I am talking to has a boyfriend.
Looking to put the cross in.
But
and that's arrived just what about a friend? The goalkeeper wanted it to go.
Hit me with the friend. Hey, we're stopping you, bro. He ain't gonna do shit.
Ball taken away from them. They're not getting close enough here.
All right, there you go. Good start.
Marco Reus.
Come on, bro.
Saved, but not clear.
Come on, Mbappe.
Oh, late pass or
slow getting
back. Oh, my God.
That wasn't a fucking pass. He was getting the ball, bro. That's so bullshit, dog.
Moving it forward with purpose. Something on, maybe.
I'm actually going to fucking quit. I'm
going to
quit.
An encouraging position.
That's a foul! That's a foul!
Neto.
That's bullshit, dog. What the fuck?
The
yep, and now we're gonna go down. We're gonna go down. He's gonna sweaty pass it.
And further clear they go. There's surely no throwing this one away. So off we go once more at 3-0. John Stones.
I'm actually giving up, bro. I'm so Rodri. I'm so tired of this game, bro.
Van Basten. Now this has to be brilliantly kept out.
Oh, just look how he closes the angle down. Makes it really difficult, and that is a top save.
And that was a good header.
We play a proper team, and we decide to fucking be down by two, or three, actually.
Given away by the goalkeeper.
I know we could catch up, but like, oh, come on, man. And these fools don't know how to fucking pass, dog. What the fuck, dude?
Haaland. And possession given away. Royce. Good vision.
And Mbappe, come on, dude. You're better than fucking his entire John team. Stone. He's using a loan in Haaland. How the fuck? Don't let him fucking. Ah, oh, it's pissing me off.
There's room to do something here.
I might fucking bring in the Super Saiyan. Oh, yeah, I'm bringing him in. No, I fucked up. I fucked up. Oh, I hate this game.
Goalkeeping.
Let's let the team get better right now. Left wing. No, not Pacho. Why is this game acting stupid? We'll put in Stones and then Pacho. We'll just put. Let's let this team do better.
Just about able to get fingertips to it, and a corner to come. Over the byline, corner kick to come.
Come on, we have 3 goals. We're 3 goals down, bro. We got this.
And it's a short corner. Out in Salo.
Never mind, we lost. We for sure lost.
And the shot thwarted.
Or maybe we didn't.
A chance now for a quick transition.
I know this fucking Neymar this year is really good.
Really good pass. Possession lost just at the point of
he feels
something
really
happening.
Good with his pace. He has like 80 something pace. I don't think he has any pace
goes
anymore.
For goal.
Good and shit,
it's a
bro.
Good save by the keeper.
Bacho, you need to stay back with fucking.
Corner kick played in, and a really good bit of goalkeeping to keep we're out down the headed attempt.
I don't think we're coming back, but at least want to fucking
corner,
score
with me. Still on. Oh, that's not properly away. Crucial defending.
Not bro, given a what moment are you doing, ball, dude?
And possession switches.
Yep, and they're gonna score. And I'm calling it.
Well, chances won't come too much better.
Hello,
than
whoever's watching this shit, 6 foot black man.
Waiting for the own goal.
No.
Marco Reus.
There you go, Sterling. That's one. Watch me fucking biggest comeback right now, bro. Biggest comeback right now.
So it's 3-1 now, and off they go once more.
Unless he scores on me, then I'm fucking out. I know as soon as he scores on me, I'm done.
Oh, that's been won really smartly. Counter attack coming, away
Marco
they
Royce.
Go.
Y'all can't fucking rely on this field here. Right there. What? I passed that shit ends. Before he fuck. Oh my man.
Trying to force a mistake.
Yup. Force
Rodrigo.
Him. Oh. Pacho. Now Pacho. I don't know how good you are developing. If you're not. There you go, Pacho. And Stones.
Good work to recover possession.
Right there. Oh, of course! Give him the fucking foul, you pussy ass bitch.
Militao?
Yeah, he's gonna win.
Great
right
chance here. Well, that was
oh.
Seen all the way, and the save is made.
I have a few chances before it hits.
And he didn't meet that as he might have. It's that's routine funny. For the goalkeeper.
Mbappe.
Van Basten.
Oh, it's like the ball just comes back to him. Okay.
Mbappe. And they've lost it now.
Yeah, I lost. At least fucking down by one, bro. We go down
Marco
by one. And we lost. Yep.
The crowd encouraging him to take it on, and the goalkeeper keeps him out on this occasion.
Yeah, he wasn't far off from getting his second. He does look lively, and you can see that he wants more.
Oh, it's a really good header, but it's met by a more than decent save.
Yep.
And there's no threat this time.
At least down by one.
Mbappe.
Oh, he knows it. He already knew what I was going
to
do.
And with a slight hint of alarm, it's nicely knocked to the keeper. So
yeah,
that will
that
do it.
That was amazing. Oh, lost.
This was below the levels we expect from them. Just looked a bit disorganised off the ball. Not enough leaders out there for me today. They've got to be better for the next game.
I'll probably play one more game. Next game is my last one. I'm tired of it. Huh?
The friend moved to Texas.
Oh, he's fucking Mexican? I didn't know that.
Another exciting game brought to you by EA TV. I'm Guy Mowbray and I'm joined by the former England striker Sue Smith for commentary. And we're very much looking forward to this division rivals game. Sue, what are we going to get from this one?
Yeah, cheers, guys. Great to be here. I think it's important that both... teams are focused from the off though, and they start quickly, but I'd love to see some goals. Hopefully I've not just cursed it.
The first kick of the ball and we're away. Here's how the home side lines up.
Yeah, it looks like a 4-2-1-3 system, and I do like the look of this. Plenty of protection defensively, but they have the numbers and the width when attacking. The fullbacks will be encouraged to join in because of the cover.
This is the lineup for the visitors.
Well, it looks like a 4-2-1-3 formation. It does look balanced defensively with the two holding midfielders protecting the back line. And then when they attack, they should have at least four players with the number 10 joining the three forwards.
Oh, they could be in here.
Oh,
a body in the way. A decent move looked to be building.
Wait, who wears the number 9 for Real Madrid? Chris, if you know by any chance.
Haaland.
Or number 7.
Can he get the cross in? And that's a really confident claim by the keeper.
It's Siri, shut the fuck up.
And unable to retain possession. Mbappe. Royce. And he's being urged to shoot for the lead here. And the shot thwarted.
Perra madre. Oh, you guys are idiots.
They could be in trouble here. Trying to carve out the angle. Well, I'm sure he thought he'd scored.
Kevin is winning, 9 is the replacement for Benzema.
Is
Joselu? The one who wears number 9 or what number does Joselu?
He got his head to it, but has missed horribly.
Shut up, Siri! Como chingas! Oh, open spot.
Found nicely and in. And they've scored to take a lead that's more than warranted.
Well, if we watch this again, it's a tidy finish, and it's certainly been coming. The pressure's been building, and they've got their rewards.
So it's 1-0 as the game restarts. Melvin Mellor. Yassine Adli. Okafor.
But I was AFK, dog. I should have paused.
For the rest of this, a great game already.
I'm an idiot for not pausing.
And away we go again at 1-1. That's perhaps unlucky. The pass played out.
Your boyfriend can wait.
It's one of my friends, dumbass.
There's a sense of real urgency to this attack. Well, it looked promising, but only up to a point. Oh, they looked in there. That's nicely cut out.
Bro, these players don't know how to fucking pass. I'm about to fucking forget about the...
Here. What a chance. Oh, okay, should
I just... Yeah, I think I'm just gonna fucking bring in everybody in that I need to. Fuck Brian. Bring in Sterling. Fuck... I think for now I'm just gonna do this. I'm gonna need a replacement for these two and then that one. Oh wait, no, Brian needs to be too bad.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. It's fantastic reflexes.
It's been delivered. Well, that corner far too close to the keeper, who claims it without a problem. There's a good amount of freedom here.
Wait, did I not bring in... Oh, he's right back.
And they want to see a shot here. Left back. Chance for the lead. Oh, great block. There's a chance for them to go now.
Same thing on my CDM and my CRB. I like to samba, samba. I like to party, party. And fly, samba.
Skip. Samba, samba, samba. And that's nice and easy for the goalkeeper. Kimmich. That's a nice forward-thinking pass.
I don't know why Mbappe is so slow now.
Oh, excellent. And he can't shoot for some reason. Promising looking attack.
I need to look at his stamina and see if he's good at his stamina. Beautifully. Because I feel like that's the reason why he's slowing down.
Real chance here. And it's in to put them in front.
It's this gay ass bitch, man.
So that makes it 2-1. And away we go again.
Ooh, that was good.
Has the
ooh,
space to whip ooh it in here. Coming in field now.
Pause, coming on the field.
He's beaten his marker here, but they won't be going any further. Nicely won.
Nicely
breaking
won.
Pace, this could be dangerous.
Wow, Mbappe. I mean, Mbappe. Haaland is fucking open. How great. Oh, I'm over this fucking garbage game. Alright, for sure. You want to talk, Chris, for sure.
That looks decent, making progress here. And the defender saw the chance to stop them and took it. Being pressed here. The ref allowing play to continue. A different angle of attack. Great defending. Skip. Possession lost just at the point of something happening.
Right there. Please, Neymar.
Finds himself with space now.
Neymar, please, man. Please. There you go. Oh, what the
excellent
fuck is that,
dog?
This game is absolute garbage.
Skip.
It's like this team likes to do stupid shit when they're up, dude.
And that whistle brings the first half to a close.
Is crazy.
Shut up, bitch. This kid isn't playing, dude. It's just three, dog. Now I need a score. I do better by myself. Hey, 31. Okay, I still got time.
Just quit.
Okay, buddy.
Off we go again.
Okay.
Still going here.
I mean, EFC.
Well, not a bad ball, but no one available in the middle.
I was
that's being cleared away.
Sterling, you were my goal for this team,
it.
Dude.
The attack is over. Counter-attack coming. Away they go. Mbappe. Oh, a great chance. It's in. And
that's
this
one.
Game isn't lost.
I'm
done just yet. Game kicks off with the score now 3-2. Skip. Oh, they looked in there. That's nicely cut out. Marco Reus. Mbappe.
Fucking pendejo. Come on, man. Come on, man. We're down by one. It's not much. We could win if we score two. And then don't let them score after that. Just keep
moving
defending the way y'all are defending. Even though y'all can't fucking
chance.
Defend. I wait.
It's not properly away. It's in. Two to the good. That little bit of buffer. And it's just a matter of keeping concentration now.
Dude, I'm over this shit. I'm actually...
Listen,
oh, great.
Well read to gain possession. Motivation.
Oh, lovely skill to beat his marker.
Shut up, bitch. I don't know who said that, but shut
to
up,
operate
bitch.
In here.
I don't know what you said either. But
Royce. Good patient build-up, but not quite the end product. Making good progress
here. Is crazy.
Oh, it's such a good
thing. And they've got it back now.
Watch, bro. It's just fucking two, dude.
stopped with that effort. Alan. But still a chance.
Ala Madrid.
Could be a chance to break here.
Oh, my players are playing idiotic. Bro, I'm passing backwards and it passes forwards. And when I pass it to a certain player, it passes to the opposite. EFC!
So make it make sense. Cleverly won.
And of course, it doesn't do the thing I want it to do.
Mallard. Decent chance this. And the goalkeeper does.
Round 2 with
30
minutes still. Around 30 minutes.
A kick played in. Unable to find anyone with that.
Right there. Right there. Right there. It's ugly as fucking drip. Run in.
Now there could be something on in a moment.
There you go. 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 Get in. Benetto!
Off the keeper.
I give it to him. He did good.
Skip. Now Haaland. Good tackle from Puyol. Mbappe. The comeback could be on here. Under some pressure. Royce. The crowd urging him to
shoot. Offside.
And they're under a bit of pressure to get it away.
There.
Sterling, real opportunity. Great defense.
I can't get through his defense.
Well, the team have struggled for long periods, but this is a chance to get back into the game. And you can tell the crowd sense it.
Dude, is this passing to the worst players?
Stick to the King Mobile.
Okay, buddy.
And that's nicely won to see off the threat. Okafor.
Oh, I lost.
Nicely and in.
Oh, never mind.
But that's not one for the highlights. He's missed it.
It's certainly not. He needed to be calm and composed there. Just hit the target. Really poor attempt.
Struggling to keep the ball there. Has to be.
Please, it's fucking. Come on, bro. Come on. Come on, dude. God. It's just. I'm over it, dude. I'm fucking over it. I'm fucking over it, dude. I'm so over it.
Oh, that's been one really smart.
I'm gonna lose the shape 4-2. That's how good this team is.
And ready for
that's
it
how good
coming
my team
way.
Is, bro. Oh my god, bro! What the fuck? Ain't no fucking way that this happened.
Mallard.
You're funny. You're actually funny.
Noah Okafor. Decent move looked to be building, but that's it for now.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
And goalkeepers don't mind those. Watched it all the way through. Jordan Bayer.
My hand is so sweaty.
Now Haaland.
Calm down, Jamal. That's just a game.
Bro, such a bitch ass up. I need to fix something about this team. This is spray bag is low key ass. I'm not putting Charles Puyol on red. Just while I fucking finish that upgrade. Can I go? There you go. Should I keep him or should I put in a different player?
Your winner suck.
Well, yeah, I'm fucking doing evolutions. What do you expect? I'm trying to get this motherfucker to the 90 that he deserves to be. Once I get that done, I have a fucking a wonderful left winger. That's gonna be 90 and 90. I got an idea, which is stupid, but I don't want to do it. I'm stuck. There you go. Hello? Bro, what is up with this game? I think it fucking glitched. Yes, I know. Fucking center back for some reason just weird. You know what? I'm not fixing this shit. He does not play right now. Fuck it, I'll just put Sterling in because I need the wins. If I win this game, Chris, you owe me 30 bucks. 20. I'll do 20. Just to bet you that I'm better than you, bro. Fuck you, bitch. Fuck you. You didn't have to do all that. Why is my controller acting stupid? Oh, yeah. It's fucking glitched, bro. I'm gonna restart my game. I'll be back.